Today, we are gonna fix WhatsApp web QR code not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The first solution consists of two small steps. Before we proceed with the steps, make sure that both your phone and computer are connected to the internet. Our first step is to update WhatsApp. To do this, we open the Play Store and update WhatsApp if it's necessary. The second step is clear WhatsApp's data on our browser. To do this, we open our browser and click on the three dots in the upper right corner. Then, we click on Settings and then Privacy and Security. Next, we click on Cookies and Other Site Data. We scroll down and click on See All Site Data and Permissions. We type WhatsApp in the search bar. After doing this, we click on the trash icon and then click on Clear. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If this solution didn't work for you, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to use WhatsApp from a different browser or download WhatsApp from the Microsoft Store. If you are currently using Chrome, you can use Opera or Firefox as an alternative. If you don't want to do this, you can download WhatsApp from the Microsoft Store. To do this, we open the Microsoft Store and download WhatsApp. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.